It's a good day for the Vatican Museums. Today, after several years of closing, we are now giving back to our visitors one of the icons, maybe the icon of beauty, of classical beauty, the Apollo del Belvedere, an incredible statue discovered at the end of 15th century in Rome, and immediately became a model of calm and beauty of classical, of the classics.